背中で味方を鼓舞するべし。一つ、どんな壁でも打ち砕くべし。一つ、全てのボールを打ち切るべし。
Asking a sincere question here. What drives you guys to work so hard? Volleyball's only an extracurricular activity. Is there any benefit to it other than being able to put it on your college application or something like that?
Just an extracurricular?
Is this game fun to you?
No, not really.
You think maybe that's because you suck at it? I'm a third year, and I've gone to nationals, so I'm way better than you. I'm like two of you.
I already know that.
But it wasn't until only recently I felt like volleyball was fun. It started when line shots became a viable option for me during games. Blockers were starting to catch on to my cross-court shots and making things difficult. So I got ticked and practiced my line shots super hard. Then, at the next tournament, it's the same blockers. I shot right through, didn't even let them touch the ball. Made complete fools of them. That one shot alone felt like, yeah, my time has come, know what I'm saying? It's all about having a special badass personal moment like that. Who cares about the future? As long as you have a chance at winning the next game, nothing else really matters, does it? You get hooked on the rush of beating the guy in front of you. Playing with 120% of your skill. There's nothing better. Well, anyway, that's my story and I'm sticking to it. Even though, yeah, I know it might not really apply to everybody. So when you say volleyball's only an extracurricular activity, I literally do not understand what you mean. That said, I don't necessarily think you're wrong either, pal. However, if that moment ever does come to you, that's the moment you'll fall in love with volleyball.
Is my name, and I'm my money. There ain't no pain, no gain. It's enough Monday. There is my name, right at that bank. Bank sanction, black, got my baby money. There is my name, and I'm my money. There ain't no pain.
Are you ready for, a perfect storm, Cause what's your mind,
There's no going back.
I should have just told them I'd work extra hard the third set and asked to sit out for the second. Why does gravity have to be a thing? Gravity, you're pissing me off. If it weren't for gravity, the ball wouldn't fall into our court. The ball only falls because of stupid gravity. If we were on the moon... Is it so weird for someone to put in some effort for their team? Huh? Or is it just weird when I do it? That it?
Oh, man. You try!
Hold on! You stay away!
Yamamoto's overreacting again.
Not this time.
I want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance? I just wanna rolly, rolly, rolly with a dab of ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my
It's been a minute, I know, now I'm back to wrong. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope, you see me?
Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and...
Where the beat go?
Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pull my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my...
you up. A lot of these little bitches cool, but they be weak as fuck. Kinda sweet.
Kido.
My way, my way, or the highway.
Yeah, gotta move. Give me some room, I'm about to shoot. Everybody running out the room. Everybody begging, don't shoot. Nigga, who the fuck asked you? You a bum, are you dumb?
Absolutely clear that they were done with me.
Kageyama, it's time for you to go back to the bench.